Gabby. Yeah, let's not restart. I mean, we got a minute till the round officially starts. So, yeah, we're at 42 minutes. Go ahead and cap it. That should be live. What the hell? Yep, I've already informed them. They're ready to go.
Ready for war, sir.
8th Ohio, get a call behind me. Send
me off to war.
Door shift. You don't have fucking ball, you're gay. Gay.
3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
Like bald. I mean buff.
Instead of dropping a ball, it's raising a flag.
I love it.
Well, you're free to move out at the 42-minute mark.
First,
see if that
quick.
Fixes. Nope. Yeah, we'll count that as a practice run.
I love playing War of Rights while, like, a little dinky. Little dinky. I love this game. No.
Charge Bayos.
Charge?
I'm a non-conformist.
Charge!
Yo, I was having that same trouble too. Like, my space bar is not working. Look how much open land this house has. I bet this property even goes for just like 40,000.
Wait, why do I see?
Got my soccer kit.
I think we're pretty much good to go.
51st. Darge Bayo's in the corn.
You just not care about me getting my full kit?
Nope.
Just fucking slow.
The blue people!
Oh, the Rebs have already moved through the forest.
Fuck you.
If you kill them up from behind them, you can get into their side.
What the fuck?
Yeah, they're to your northwest.
That's scary. Kill the old citizens and every obstacle. Kill us, racer. Get up, please.
Come on.
Shoot that piece of shit in front of us, racer.
Where?
Come on.
Yeah, I killed that officer.
Okay, pull it back. Pull it back. Behind us.
Guys, order the tree.
Buongiorno,
Ohio
is
arrived.
Jehovah will witness us, others.
Am I Brazilian
Amish now?
Because right, was with them.
Standing on the rocks. Let's get them.
Oh, Jesus.
Crush got it.
New York's man. Yep,
we got friends moving up through the woods to the north. They're coming in their side.
Hold your fire.
Those are all
friendlies.
Hold your
fires. Check back.
There's There's Rebs down the road to the south. They're crossing into the road. You got more Rebs crossing. They're on the snake rope fence in the corn. They're heading into the forest. Actually, Race, if you go straight down the snake rail fence, you can get into their side and rear and hit their flag as well.
On the south from the north.
Good guy!
Oh, never mind. They're all white. Well, we should immediately push for a... Go for it. I say we've cleared a large group of them. We should probably keep the momentum going. Go for A. Go.
Aren't that? Let's go on the star. Let's go. Press B on the star.
Okay. Do we have any units currently sitting on C? Yeah, if you could do that, please, because I have a feeling they used the fight up here to sneak you around behind us. Okay, keep up that fight. Try to get to A. There's Rebs on the other side of the rocks. For you, 8.
Get Rebs.
Hey, you stupid Rebs.
Fuck your dad. Sandwich to your left.
Friendly. Oh.
Sorry, Black.
The remote, two reps.
Nice. Hey, get that flag bearer,
Get back.
Oh, dude. That guy charged me, goddamn.
Oh no.
Ow.
Okay, so it looks like the Rebs are all just hiding in the forest for the time being. Get ready to potentially run back to sea. Yep.
Oh.
Copy. Oh, plenty of Rebs to your southwest. They're shooting across to your left.
Two minute ribs.
Correct.
Reps coming from left. Reps coming from left.
Hey, someone's got flag.
Yeah, because we may not have completely captured A, or they may be recapping it, but every minute that we have it decapped for them is helping us out overall. Oh, there's a ton of Rebs over here. Sorry, bud. Enemies at Oh, it's a melee over there? Yeah, pretty much everyone in those woods are enemy.
Coming, everything in the woods are enemies. Fire as you bear.
They're reforming it, right there. You got target-rich environment south-southwest. Okay, if you're over here, get on the snake row or the fence to your south and fire towards the rebs you can see to the south southwest. Keep up that fire. Yeah, their backs are exposed to us. Keep pouring that into them. That's it. Nice. Done. Well done. Hey Brutus, if you could go back to, like, the same time you did when you started the match, go into the woods and start pushing up.
Oh shit, they're shooting right.
Race, if you could, get to the road and then go down the snake row fence
to the west
and regroup over here.
Oh shit, behind the big rock.
Well, we got rebs to our southwest. They're starting to push towards us.
Remember?
Nice shot. We got a bunch of guys from both 9th and 51st holding this corner.
Oh, shit.
Ow.
Your next nightly.
There is some rebs going into the woods, so be careful. Yeah, looks like they're going to start using the woods to the west to try getting around towards C Point.
By 51st, by 51st.
Stay on the fence line, get ready to move. I see a rebel unit that's moving through the forest to the west right now. Watch out, Brutus. You've got a rebel unit that's starting to head towards you. Go ahead. Gabby. 51st, Race, if you can go up and over and then go this way to the northwest, there's a rebel unit with one flag over there. If we can get it to their side.
To the northwest! To the northwest!
Actually, I take that back. Go back to the corn, run down to the house, and make sure they don't get around us.
Alright, 9th New York, we're moving through the corn, back to sea.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, they're charging you. I have 51st pulling back to the sea, but we need to get maybe one more unit to the sea point. Yeah, the rebs. Yeah. Let's just sprint to the house, get there. 9th New York is currently in melee with them, trying to slow them down. On the map, it looks like you have both artillery guns. Yeah, you got a line of guys. Looks like stretched out.
We just got penetrated from behind.
Great thing to spot into.
careful.
Zoo, zoo, zoo!
Actually... we need to push it more to the west.
Yeah, we're gonna let them get loads.
Oh, it sounds like they're up the hill from us. Because 51st is currently up there. Copy.
Move up.
Yeah, 9th New York is at the C point. They're moving down now.
51st just got overrun by the house.
Paradox, is that Rebels to your left?
In front west.
Oh yeah, no, they're in front of us. Yeah, British, those are Rebs in front of us down the snake rail fence.
Line to our right. Give them help. Fire.
Don't let the Rebs get that house.
They're
going to
get on our side of the fence. They're
turning
already
into
on our side of the fence.
Good.
Countercharge. Aim for victory. Give them.
9 Corps is currently fighting with Rebs over at the C point.
I'm on a streak, motherfuckers. Holy shit.
Yep, we're gonna probably need some more reinforcements over here.
You die too, buddy. Don't worry. We got a snap for you too. See? Oh dear. Sneaky motherfucker. Hey, fall back.
Are you an Irish Reb?
Oh,
me,
wow.
Sneaky motherfucker.
What kind of accent is that?
Wait, Need, there's one more. Need, there's one more right here. Yep, everyone go to see. It looks like we cleared them with Needsauce being the last man standing, potentially. I died right at the end because I ran out of ammo. Ninth Corps got wiped out, but I think we traded with that other unit. We're running back towards C. Well done. Keep up the good work, boys. I have no idea. So that means either we can't pick it up, or it's going to take some finagling to get to work. Copy. Yeah, it's going to be a bit tough if our flag's bugged. I think the Sergeant Major's NCOs are either bugged or just not there. is that a Rambo running off to the west? Is that a Rambo running off to the north, the west? Rebs, down the west! The west, west, west! Watch out, British, there's another group of Rebs coming right into us. Yeah, they're coming from the exact same direction. Looks like they're getting here at the same time we are. Looks like someone picked up our flag. So it looks like the majority of both forces are fighting over A. However, there is a small group that's fighting us over here at C. So we may need one more unit to come over here and help us. Oh yeah. Never mind. We're pushing back. They're trying to get into us, and we're using bucking ball. So we cleared them. They're running. Yep. Well done.
Paradox.
Well done.
Keep moving.
Yeah, no, there's only two that ran off there in the woods. Yeah, let's get on the straight rail fence, Nightcore. Hey, Brutish. Just get on this straight rail fence so we can check him. I am having bad trouble English words today. Yeah, let's make sure they just don't come at us from the woods again. As soon as my guy catches his breath. Hey, there's some Rebs still in the woods. Right there at the end of that line. Yeah, he's getting ready to shoot at me. Just two of them. Nice, you got one. Got the other one. Hey, Brutus, here comes the next wave from the west. If possible, just hold on that snake rail fence, Brutus, and with your first respawn on you. Just keep fighting them, delaying them, giving ninth time to reinforce. Really, well, you have to be careful with the straight rail since they can knock those down.
See them in the windows.
They have our shoes.
Oh, the snake rail fence has got superior fire positions.
Oh shit, here they come, south, south!
South?
Yes.
Well done, well done. Again, nice, nice. Keep hitting him. Oh, I spot a rebel officer to the north northwest by the rocks. No, you,
Wait,
not, to the C point, to C point. To C, Ninth New York. Oh, there's about 10 or 15 here. There's 10 or 15 at C right now. Drop their flag bearers. Yeah, Ninth Corps is pulling back. Interesting.
Oh, good shot.
I just saved your ass, Chopper.
You did, thank you.
Incoming!
Guys, get over the fence! Get over the
We're gonna probably need one more unit over here at C to assist because they were flanking us.
Sue!
Defend CJ! Cover him!
I'm just stabbing.
Ow!
Stab yeah, that guy launched.
Fuck Jefferson Stab. Davis!
Zoo, 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 zoo,
and
zoo,
Stevens.
I mean, Jefferson Davis wasn't entirely wrong.
Jefferson Davis is a bitch.
Davis is a bitch. We're the union group.
Die.
Got out of
I buzzed.
We don't want to be here. Yeah.
Yeah, I'd say go for it. Yeah, I mean, if the rest of the team wants to hold A, then Ninth Corps will just keep the pressure up on C, and just go with that. Yeah, I mean, we're winning, so. So we'll keep up the pressure on C while the rest of the team holds A, and we pretty much just swap points with the Rebs. Well, if possible, maybe get in the house.
Yeah, it's a Rambo, because they're trying to shoot me. Yeah, they shot Rambo. Fucking Venus right in front of me.
I should go back to your spawn.
Yeah, yeah. Looking at the map overview, no.
Get off the scene.
I would say yes, because you got both of our units are just on pretty much on the side of the cannons.
Up.
Well done, boys, surviving that. Let me go see if I can spot them.
Yeah, there's a bug hey, jump down there.
Yeah. We're losing A.
Yeah, see them.
The rest of our team.
Man, I can tell you when 51st starts to attack them from the front. Gamer. Then maybe we can hit them from behind.
Don't crest the hill.
Yeah.
Or we got a decap C.
Yep. Hey everyone. Okay.
Yeah.
Go for it.
Go on then.
Yeah, we're half committed. I don't know why that missed shot missed.
Got your back, Axe.
Hey, Wes,
stay composed.
Watch it.
Cover me. Cover me, you bastard.
Okay, start pouring fire as much as you can from the top of the hill.
Yeah, you hit the fence.
Sounds like Knight's charging in.
I'll cover you. Load.
Yanks can't shoot for shit.
Reload, I'll cover you. Reload, you bastard.
They're pushing in. Let's fuck
go,
them
go,
up
go.
Behind.
I'm go.
Let's fuck
go.
Them up. Let's kill their bitch ass. Let's kill these bitches.
Zoo, zoo, zoo. Zoo.
Here they go.
Oh, man. Okay.
Close, but no dice.
Friendlies.
Keep going, keep going. Hey, British.
All clear.
Go, go, go. Decap that flag. Decap that flag. Quick, decap. Yep.
Get our flag up. Take their flag down.
Ninth Corps is starting to decap the C point.
Eyes to the west.
Have a flag reached up.
Yeah, we should. It's our flag's over to the west. It's coming over here. Our flag is running over it. Yep, Crush has got it. He's
ready to start capping it.
Yep.
Bryce, do you have your load?
Go, go, go.
Yeah, got load.
Go, go, go.
Yeah, we won't really have artillery.
Yes.
Right,
let's start moving
up.
Off to the west so we can be prepared
raise
in case.
Go.
Hey, Brutus, if you want to hold here just on the C point, just in case they try sneaking through the corn again for us, we'll have 51st off to the right to keep an eye on the west. Because I'm pretty sure that's how they got to us. So yeah, I'm gonna have 9th sitting here watching the C point because I think the Rebs came through the corner and that's how they got around us. And then you'll be over on our west side just acting as a forward scout on that side. Gabby. Well, we also hold one of the rebels' flags over here by C, so that should help us a bit. And now we wait. Now we play the waiting game. Numbers are pretty balanced, or close to. It's under 10, so we're good. No. Now we just need to get him down one more morale state. So now we just need to get him down one more morale state in 10 minutes. It'd be easy. Ninth Corps is. Sweet. Go ahead. Yep. Gabby. I don't understand why this is happening because I cleaned off my hard drive. Nice! Well done, well done. That's plenty of time to get him to last stand. We have to be careful about going through the woods because we could easily end up onto their spawn. Go ahead. Most of the Rebs are pretty much fighting over the A point, from what we can tell. But I have a feeling they're going to try pushing through the corn and try taking C. Because right now, if both teams played really defensive, it'll end up in a draw. But if... And I have a feeling they want to win, to push us back, then they're going to have to hopefully get us aggressive instead. Gotcha. Copy. Yeah, I mean,
there wasn't anything down west. I was down.
I dig it.
I'm debating if they're going to try sneaking another group through the corn or not.
I'm back, Race.
Perfect. Thanks, Sam.
Well, we have 5 minutes left, so Brutish, if you want to take 9th New York towards the road and down and see if you can't flank anyone, go for it. I'll have 51st just stay here and keep an eye on everything. Okay, so 9th New York is going to move off to see if they can't go support our guys on the left, because we got 5 minutes left. Going to need a few... 51st kind of just like to split across this entire area and keep an eye on our... everywhere. Maybe. And the game might crash. Nope, that just crashed. And it crashed. I'd say we just ended in a draw. Yeah, no, the server just crashed. No, we'll probably move on to the second map. Yeah, I mean... Yeah, I think that would just be a draw. We're all going in to talk about it real quick. Sounds good. Oh, no, we're calling it a night. So mustard debrief. Yeah. No. We're so the Rebs offered, because it was their server, they're like, well, because our server crashed and everything, would we like to just replay both maps next week? On a different server. Twice! Yeah. So they're, because it was their server and they crashed and it was a draw and they realized it was a draw that we probably would have won that map. So they're like, we don't want to just say draw when that was probably a win for you. So let's just call it retry it again next week on another server. Mm-hmm.